When you find yourself in a pit, the first thing to do is stop digging.
Self-awareness, self-acceptance, and personal development.
Drop the drama and keep pursuing destiny. We inspire, challenge, and empower people to become the best versions of themselves. If you want to travel at the speed of light, travel light. The story is told of a young man who found himself. The date is 12th December. The year is 2012. And a man shows up in an airport in China wearing 60 shirts, 9 pair of trousers. And in his pockets, he had metallic devices like mobile phone chargers, batteries, and things that the metal detectors could not allow to pass. And before you label this character insane, just think about the physical, emotional, social, religious, professional, and other kind of baggage that you carry with yourself. You see, every time people go through life, and when life shifts keep happening, a lot of the things that we remain with are things that we shouldn't be dragging around. And there's an interesting book that I was reading the other day. It asks the question, where are we going so fast? And the other question that deserves to be asked is, and why are we carrying so much? Because our generation is one of picking things and carrying things, picking gadgets and carrying gadgets, young people carrying mobile phones, now 2 mobile phones, now a charger of the mobile phone, and maybe soon you're going to have a charger of the mobile phone, and we keep carrying things. And this may not necessarily be a burden to the physical person, but how much of these things are we carrying in our inner person? Today I call you to take a pause and just consider the emotional baggage that you carry. See, we are a generation that sometimes is going through a lot of things, a very fast-paced generation that we have today, and that I belong in also. And we need to ask ourselves, are we picking baggage into our oversized emotional luggage that is already overpacked? And every day we keep picking something here, a heart here, a relationship that is not working here, a job that is lost here, a promotion that did not come through, an exam that was not passed, and some delayed things that we have been hoping for, hope that has been deferred and everything else. And we need to get to a point and we begin to evaluate ourselves and begin to think that the things that we are carrying lift us or they weigh us down? Do the things that we are carrying exhaust us, or are they exhausting us? Because the moment something is exhausting you, then you cannot go very far with it. And like this young man in the airport that I told you about, he was not allowed to fly to his destination. And one of the things we need to know is that we can never get to our destination until we get to a point where we begin to take away everyday weight. Let me give you the example of a rocket. The kind of rocket that NASA shows us going to space, the thing you see leaving Earth and the thing that gets to the moon are 2 different things. Because the rocket thing that leaves the Earth keeps dropping things, and something else drops and something drops, and the gadget that gets to the moon is only that which is needed in the moon. And we need to get to a point and realize that if the things that don't uplift us are things that are weighing us down, and we need to drop them. We need to stop picking emotional baggage on the way of our lives and putting them into our oversized emotional bags that are already overpacked. And we need to start removing everything that is not working for us. Because if something doesn't support your progress, it is going to sabotage your progress. If something is not working for you, it's going to work against you. There is no neutral point. There is no number 7 like in chemistry where you have the acid side and the basic side. It is either working for you, it's not working. It's either lifting you up or it is weighing you down. The choice you have to make today is this. If something is not supporting your progress, it is very likely going to sabotage it. Drop it. Thank you.